Goddamn, I'm glad y'all set it off. Used to be hard, now you just wet and soft. First you was down with the AK, and now I see you on a video with Michel'le, looking like straight bozos. I saw it coming, that's why I went solo and kept on stomping. Well, y'all motherfuckers move straight out of Compton, living with the whites, one big house and not another nigga in sight. I started off with too much cargo, dropped four niggas, now I'm making all the dough. White man just ruling, the niggas with attitudes, who you fooling? Y'all niggas just phony. I put that on my mama and my dead homies. Yella boys on your team, so you're losing. Hey yo, Drake, stick to producing. Calling me Arnold, but you been a dick. Eazy E saw your ass and went in it quick. You got jealous when I got my own company, but I'm a man and ain't nobody helping me. Trying to sound like American Most, you can yell all day, but you don't come close. Cause you know I'm the one that flow. You done ran 100 miles, but you still got one to go. With the L-E-N-C-H-M-O-B, and y'all disgrace to CPT. Cause you're getting fucked out your green by a white boy with no Vaseline. MC Win shit, tried to tell you a year ago, but Willie D told me to let a hoe be a hoe, so I couldn't stop you from getting gay. Now let's play Big Bank, take Little Bank. Tried to diss Ice Cube, it wasn't worth it, cause the boomstick fits your ass so perfect. Cut my hair, now cut them balls, cause I heard you like giving up the draws. Gang bang by your manager, fella, get money out your ass, like a motherfucking ready teller. Giving up the dollar bills, now they got the villain with a purse and high heels. So don't believe what Win say, cause he's going out like Tooth the Kid Tape. But I got a whip for you, Toby. Used to be my homie, now you act like you don't know me. It's a case of divide and conquer, cause you let a juke break up my crew. House nigga got a running high, yelling Compton, but you moved to Riverside. So don't front, MC Ren, cause I remember when you drove a B210, broke as a motherfucking joke. Let you on the scene to back up the first team. It ain't my fault, one nigga got smart and they ripping your asshole apart by taking your grin. Oh yeah, the villain does get fucked with no Vaseline.